Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to show you how to request a payment plan. This is a logged in activity, so you must have a Maine Tax Portal username and be logged in to do this. We will begin on the logged in home screen in the summary tab. We'll navigate to the More tab and click that option. We'll scroll down to the Payments and Returns panel and click the hyperlink to request a payment plan. On the Request a Payment Plan page, we can opt to schedule this payment plan for either only our current debt or all of our debt. We are also shown both of those balances below. For our installment type, we can select either number of installments or installment amount. If you select number of installments, please note that you must enter a number between 1 and 12, including 1 and 12, and you'll get an error if you enter a value outside of that range. If we select the installment amount, we must enter an amount of at least $25. But not more than the total due. And again, if we enter a value outside of that range, we'll get an error message. Once we've selected our installment type and entered a valid amount, we are asked to select the date of our first installment. It must be at least 10 days away from today's date, but not more than 14. And again, if we enter a date outside of that range, we will get an error message as shown. Once there are no more error messages and all of our information is correct, we will click Next to proceed. Next is our forecast page, where we can see estimated interest and penalties based on how many months out we opted to pay down our amount due. We can see that as our balance is paid down, so too do our interest and penalties on that amount decrease over time. We'll review this information and click Next to proceed. On the billing screen, we can add a bank account from which our payments of our payment plan will pull. We'll click the Add Bank Account hyperlink. Because we do not have any saved bank accounts, we'll check the box to select bank account and enter in the name associated with that bank account, enter in the bank's name, enter in the bank account number, the routing number, and we'll enter in the account type, either checking or savings. Once we've entered in all information, we'll click Add. We can see that our banking information has been added to the table. If we now realize that the information is incorrect, we can edit the information by clicking on the pencil icon or remove the row entirely by clicking the X. If everything looks correct, we'll click Next to proceed. And we are brought to the confirmation screen. On this page, we are asked to read through and acknowledge several terms. We do encourage you to read through these thoroughly. And at the bottom of the screen, you'll be asked to check the box saying that you acknowledge and agree to the terms listed above. Once you've done so, you may click Submit. And we are brought to the confirmation page. As always, we do encourage you to make note of this information for your records. That does conclude our demonstration of how to request a payment plan. Thank you all for watching.